It's like a dream. We were watching the Britain's Got Talent on a TV, and we always dreaming about performing, and we're here today. Yeah. We want to share our talent.
It will be a big honor to perform for a royal family.
Meet Prince Harry. Yeah.
Good luck, ladies.
Good luck. Good luck.
Oh my gosh, they look incredible.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What's the name of your group?
Angara Contortion Group.
Where are you from?
Buryatia. It's inside of Russia.
Oh, wow. Have you travelled all the way to come on this show?
Yes.
OK, how long did that take you?
6 hours flight to Moscow and then 2 or 3 hours to here.
Wow. You've seen the show before?
Yes, of course.
OK, you think you can win?
Yeah. I hope so.
OK, well, good luck, girls.
Thank you.
Girls are not human. Unbelievable. And that was just a visual treat. I am in awe.
Thank you.
Well, it's one of the most stunning things I've ever seen on this show. I find it a little bit uncomfortable to watch because I'm not at all bendy, and so when I see people bending like that, I get a little bit worried. But this is incredible.
I mean, it was absolutely brilliant. It was just otherworldly and fabulous. Well done.
I agree. Yeah, I agree with everything everybody said. The audience really likes it.
I have to tell you also, girls, you have amazing energy. You put so much into this. I mean, it was amazing. Yeah,
thank you. OK. So, let me start with David.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me, girls. Yes from me.
Girls. Four yeses.
Such an incredible atmosphere throughout, wasn't it?
I loved it.
That was fantastic. That was fantastic. How was it for you?
Thank you. Oh, my God.
Scary. Scary.
Do you think the four of us could do that?
Should we try now?